is that we need to look forward. 向前看啊，所以我们今天就有请啊，我们的那个我们的 Frank 就是我们斗湖的朋友啊，他本身是有以前经营做一个营养店啊，所以他对健康保健的产品呢也非常非常的熟悉啊。So I did Frank, we pass the time to you.
Yeah.
啊，所以我就中间来帮他翻译哦，他讲英文的。OK. Frank, go ahead.
Yeah, Ray, you need
can,
to interpret.
Can, no issue. No problem.
Okay.
Okay, no problem. Yeah.
All right, thank you. Yeah. Hello, good morning. My name is Faith. I'm from Palau.
Yeah. Okay, 大家好,我是 Faith, 我是来自马来西亚斗湖.
Today, I'm going to talk about company motto.
Yeah, can continue. OK, 我们今天来跟大家来分享一下那个公司视讯里面的信念。
Every time before and after the meeting, we recite the company motto.
我们每天在开会的时候，开始跟结束都会有一个我们那个视讯的讯谷啊。
Have you ever wondered what these words really mean? I have often wondered what these words mean as I recite it, but after the meeting, I forget about it.
However,
take the time to meditate on the wordings of the motto, it will make a difference in our life. First, to cherish the spirit. So, what does it mean?
第一个呢，我们是什么？珍爱灵魂，珍爱灵魂是什么意思呢？
To cherish means we appreciate or we treasure something or someone.
珍爱灵魂其实是我们在珍惜我们身边的一些东西或者一些人。The
spirit means the inner person, or it means the whole person of who he or she really is.
灵魂基本上是代表我们内在的一些价值、内在的一个想法，也是我们成就我们为什么是成为这个人的一个关键的原因。
Therefore, we need to appreciate or to treasure the people or the members as human beings.
所以我们要珍惜我们身边的每一个人、每件事情。
And not make use of people as a means or a tool or a stepping stone in order to make ourselves successful.
而不是要把我们周边的人呢当做一些工具，当做一些不好的手段来我们来那个经营，所以跟经营这样的一个关系。
They should be the end or the reason behind our success.
这是我们成功以后呢一个最大原因，不在于说我们如何去利用别人而达到这成功。
Atomy's company. Yeah. Exists for its people or for its members. And everything that Atomy does is for the happiness and satisfaction for its customers.
Second,
to create the vision.
Second,
every dream starts with a simple thought.
Sorry, I can't get you.
Every dream starts with a simple thought. That means a simple idea that comes into our mind. That is the start of our dreams.
啊，我们的梦想是从一个 Yeah, continue.
We need to manage our thoughts.
Yeah, right.
To create what we want in our mind.
Yeah, 其实我们的梦想呢是需要经营的。
If we have a clear vision of our dreams, like our dream car,
yeah, right.
Our dream house, and a life of passive income, it will come true for us, provided if we follow the third step.
Yeah, 其实如果说我们的目标、我们的梦想呢是明确的，包括我们梦想拥有汽车、我们的房子。 这样我们其实在根据第三个步骤的做法呢，我们是很容易实现。So
the third step is to follow the faith.
Okay, so, yeah, 第三个呢，就是我们的坚定信念。What
is faith?
Yeah, faith,
raise,
yeah.
Raise internet, not... Yeah. Stable.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So can you hear me now?
Can hear. Yeah, can hear.
Okay,
yeah. But by the way, the basically can speak Cantonese. Maybe Dan Dan Nana may all understand Cantonese.
Oh, they all understand Cantonese. Yeah, I think you can speak in Cantonese, and then no need to translate.
But to translate
okay
what I
for you?
Cantonese is my Cantonese is not all that deep. How do you say faith in Cantonese?
Yeah. Faith is a 信念, 信念 is a.
Yeah.
信念 is a. 凶. Oh, it's very, very challenging also.
Yeah. Never mind.
凶顺. Okay.
Okay. Never mind. What is faith? Faith is believing in things that we cannot see.
Yeah. 我们所谓的信念呢，就是我们相信我们一些不存在的，或者是不，我们自己不能那个摸不到的东西，但那个叫信念。
If we follow the faith, we will make our dreams and visions a reality, no matter how difficult or how challenging it will be. We will not doubt at all.
Yeah, 只要我们坚定信念，一步一步的往前走，就可以实现我们的目标，我们的梦想。
Yeah. number four
okay.
is.
Can continue? Can you hear me? 第四个就是谦卑服务，我讲慢一点啊，可能大家比较能够掌握得到。At
the beginning of our atomy journey,
对
，Yeah. At the beginning of our atomy journey, we are all very humble because we haven't made any money yet.
在我们的这个爱多美的旅程开始的时候呢，其实大家都很谦卑，因为我们还没有开始看到或者赚到我们要的钱。Once
we have made more money, pride would creep in. That means slowly we become more proud.
Yeah, Faith.
You did frozen. So can you one more?
I frozen again. Okay. 当我们开始没有赚到钱的时候，我们觉得我们自己会很谦卑。但是如果我们赚到钱的时候呢，我们会慢慢就变得比较傲慢的。 Helen.
Yeah. Correct. Yeah. So we may start to look down on others or start to look down. Yeah.
Okay.
We may start to look down on others or to look down on our members who have just started.
所以我们还自然而然就可能会看低啊，或者那个觉得。
Can you one more? Frozen.
Frozen again. Okay.
Can you one more?
当我们赚到钱的时候呢，我们可能会看低我们周边的那些伙伴们，包括消费者。Okay, can?
Okay,
can. Can you hear me?
Okay, yeah.
Okay. Maybe I speak slowly. Slowly, I think maybe can better.
Yeah,
okay. Can continue.
Okay. Once when we reach a certain mastership, money is no longer a problem for us. But by then, we won't be choosing money. We won't be chasing after money, but we would be chasing after fame.
当我们达到一定的位阶的时候呢，其实收入已经不是个问题。那个时候呢，我们的服务才会出现问题的。 Okay, fit.
By then, we want people to look up to us, to admire us, and to acknowledge us.
那时候呢，我们希望大家都能够就尊重我们，甚至是那个给我们所谓的一些尊崇、荣誉之类的东西，我们要的可能那时候就要的那些东西。We
may get jealous when another leader gets more attention than us.
Yeah, 我们可能会因为这样子呢而招人嫉妒。 Okay, can you hear me?
That's why in Atomy, the higher we go, whether we have reached Imperial Master or whether we have become very rich, we have to always stay humble.
所以在爱多美呢，我们必须要有坚持这样的一个想法跟信念。当我们的位置、我们的成功越高的时候，我们位阶越高的时候呢，我们收入越多的时候呢，我们更应该。 更谦卑。
Humility means to take off our pride or to take away our pride.
其实我们那个谦卑呢，是主要是把我们的一些内在的或者是一些不好的一些想法，我们的一些自私的想法拿掉它。
Be willing to serve, to do low down jobs like sweeping the floor or picking up rubbish in the auditorium, even if we are an imperial master.
所以我们当我们的越成功，我们位阶越高的时候呢，其实我们应该更能够更需要去接近我们低层的人，我们会很谦卑的去服务他们。
If we just follow these four steps of our company motto, we will see changes in our lives for the better.
可以，can you explain in Cantonese? Cantonese?
Okay, I'll try.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, Fred, you can try.
Yeah. You were frozen just now.
Yeah. You'd better try.
I'm frozen now. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know. You can try the Cantonese, yes. Oh, wow.
My
very upset. I don't know what.
Yeah. Okay. Yigu ah, mo de kan na li say ko li ko company moto
moto
ke ye le. Mo de we thay do mo de chiki ke samhut ah we koi pin lo we koi pin hou di lo we chun bo. 阿多美嘅方法啦，佢會俾我哋一個 開心同埋一個好嘅將來啦。如果我哋跟阿多米嘅 way，
very good， 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 fit， yeah， very good， yeah， very good。 OK， 我们来总结一下那个 fit 告诉我们四个那个我们的训诂啊，就是我们的所谓 company motto。啊，就是我们公司里面的那个核心的那个口号。那这些口号呢，其实你慢慢去咀嚼，慢慢去深入的去理解的话呢，你会有知道他公司到底能够带给我们一些什么意思啊。其实这个就是公司的价值，所以我们要了解公司的价值呢，就从四句话，这是这个四个口号里面，我们叫做这个公司的训诂里面呢，可以那个去体会它真正的内容。今天费呢展示给我们他对他的这个东西的体会啊。那总结来讲话，他觉得说那个灵魂，从灵魂开始的时候到我们最后的那个谦卑服务，基本上是一个连贯性的动作啊，一个连贯性的价值啊，这四个东西串联起来，这个就应该是我们跟在经营爱多美里面的一个核心的价值，这是非常重要的啊。这个就是费今天要带给我们一个非常重要的信息，所以大家都不妨呢花点时间去了解一下。OK, my line is okay now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, okay. Sometimes good, sometimes no good, no good. I think I don't know why. 所以丹丹、娜娜、妹，你们觉得那个这样的一个分析可以明白吗？听得清楚吗？那个费很努力的用广东话跟人解释了，后面的时候。你听懂他的广东话吗？
听得懂一点。
哦、oh, ，OK OK， 谢谢哈。那我娜娜，哦，没太懂。那这个没关系，这个我们这个反正每天都在念的东西哈、哦。有空呢，多深入去了解一下啊。越了解的时候呢，你发现到这个东西其实它有很大的用意的，因为这公司的那个价值跟为了这个方向啊，这个其实是我们从事爱多美的导航系统啊 ，GPS。啊，如果有这个 GPS， 我们就不会跑错路，啊 ，so company motto is like our GPS， in our direction， so we follow the GPS， we won't get lost， we won't get lost， okay， I think you know how where to go， how to do， you know， this is our direction， this is our GPS， so company motto is like our GPS， this is called IT， okay， so we have a GPS also。So you follow the way 啊，所以我们在这个公司的那个价值里面呢，其实我们可以找到很多很多的一些内容啊。然后我觉得我想今天也跟大家分享一下两个课题啊。这个课题大家我可能时间的关系不能够很详细的跟大家分析，但是我觉得如果可以的话，大家不妨花点时间去探讨一下。第一个课题呢，有些人觉得说爱多美的东西产品很贵啊，有些东西觉得它产品很贵。啊，这个是有些消费者的反应，对不对？对 ，Yeah, I think the first question may consumer will ask, you know, our price, our product price is quite high, quite expensive. OK, 啊，这是第一个问题啊，我们等下要回答的。第二个问题呢，在爱多美里面，好像赚钱赚得很慢。啊 ，Our income is very slow in Atomy. So these two questions, I think I can simply answer it. Okay, the first one. 第一个问题呢，就是它的产品很贵，是因为客户不了解，不会去比较爱多美的产品的品质。啊，我简单讲一下，我上个礼拜二的时候呢，我有跟他们分享一下鱼油。Okay, Omega 3.啊，所以我有制造了一个表啊，我看一下，我可不可以 share 一下这个表给你，给大家看一下。Can I share the screen? Okay, I try to share this one. Wait, is my... Okay, fine. I need to open up first.I need to open up. Okay, 如果我们如果能够了解说这个东西的产品怎么去做比较的话，其实很多时候我们就更容易的让，我先把这个图表啊放给大家看一下。 我看怎么去分享一下啊，如果这个图表可以分享的话，我就大家就可以比较容易明白我在讲什么。OK，在这边的，OK，看到吗？ I think Craig, you maybe you don't understand. Okay, I just explain why our product, you know, 为什么我们的产品会感觉上比较贵，因为是性价比的问题。如果我们从品质上来比较的话， okay, we compare the quality. I have compared A company and A company. Okay, first one, our product, we use the American, USA, Alaska, what do you call the name? We call pork. 鳕鱼, this is a deep sea fish. Okay, now the company A, they use the normal sea. Normal sea is the 鳳尾魚, 沙丁魚, and 青魚. It's from Norway. Norway basically is very famous for omega 3, but you need to compare whether they use a deep sea fish or just a common sea. This is a difference. You know, deep sea is much more better. 因为深海的那个鱼油呢是非常非常的那个比较优越的，比较好的。第二个就是我们的 DHA 跟 EPA， DHA EPA 是每个人都在追求的，每个消费者都在追求的。You know, normal the EPA and DHA is about 28% to 60%. Okay, A company use 70%, is very high, but the price also very expensive. Our use 65 is more than the standard. So our is better. Our is quite is considered very good, 65 DHA and EPA. And then our content 95 fish oil plus the vitamin E. 我们的那个产品的里面呢有 95% 是鱼油，再加上个维生素E，这个有些公司是没有加进去的，因为维生素E呢是在我们鱼油里面呢。 这个是在产品的那个效率里面呢是非常非常好的，因为很多公司都没有加这个维他命 E。 Okay, so we compare to this quality， 我们在比较这个品质的时候呢，我们的价格来看一下，我们的价格平均一粒的鱼油 average per piece is 0.92 RMB， is about one ringgit RMB， so our Malaysia ringgit is about 60 or 70 cent per piece。 But for A company, they sell as 3.5, 三块五毛一粒，那个人民币等于是我们的马币的钱就差不多2块钱， it's about 2 ringgit Malaysia. So you compare the price and the quality, then you know, basically in automobile, we are not expensive. We are not, because of quality. 所以我们从性价比里面呢，我们就可以很容易明白说，其实这个公司的产品它不贵，只是你要的品质，是不是要这个品质才是最重要的。OK， I want to close the share. OK， 所以这样可以明白这个东西的那个，因为我要把它关掉嘛。 OK, no more, right? The PowerPoint?
No more.
Still, no more, huh? OK. So I think this is a comparison. So when we know how to compare the product, the quality and the price, then Atomy is very cheap. 如果我们知道怎么去比较性价比的话，你就发现到原来那个 Atomy 的产品是非常的廉价，非常便宜的，因为我们走的是大众精品的路线。 Okay, so more important, the first question is how to compare. 当然我们不能够跟那些品质非常低的来比价格，因为品质非常低的价格当然是很便宜. So you go for the very cheap kind of product, cheap quality product, basically the price is very low. So we cannot compare that. So you need to compare level to level, apple to apple. 我们要比较是性价比，同样的性 quality， 同样的品质，我们有没有再给到这样的一个价格 ？Right， 就是说我们卖的是品质是属于高品牌的品质 但是我们是用低廉合理的价格在购买，来提供给消费者，这个就是大宗精品的意思。This is called accurate price and accurate quality， 对不对？啊，我们特别在强调，就我们有个绝对的品质，绝对的价格，这个就我们白话就是大宗精品的意思。OK， so first question basically this is a key point. We need to know how to compare our product. So we encourage people, our member, study more about the product, especially the quality, the content. 所以我们鼓励大家多花点时间去了解所有的产品的内容，包括它的成分。因为你越了解它的时候，你就知道越了解原来爱装美的产品是真的是非常的啊，价格是非常合理的，因为它我们走的是大众精品的路线。 OK， so first question， you will know how to compare Atomy product is very cheap. Am I right? Alan, are you agree?
Yes.、
啊、
yes, I agree.
所以我们重点是 know yeah，So you know how to compare. 所以我们重点就是我们要知道怎么去比较跟性价比啊。第二个问题，爱多美赚钱是不是很慢？啊，每个人都会讲，哎呀，我在爱多美里面好像看不到钱，赚不到钱，啊，所以我说第二个问题，我们要去看我们赚的是什么钱？我们赚的是什么钱？我们是赚快钱吗？啊 ，what is our commission?Are the commission is a fast money, or what kind of money we earn? 我们赚的是什么？我们赚的是 passive income. Passive income 就是什么？资产收入。所谓资产收入是指什么？就好像我们去买一个屋子，我们过后每天要收租，我们买一块地，然后从地里面获利。我们这个不是我们劳动所获取的收入。Passive income is not our earn income.Okay, it's not from our labor to earn the income. It's something like, you know, you bought the house, then you collect the rental. This is called passive income. Okay, so you got access, then from the access, you earn the income. This is called passive income. Okay, so 如果说我们有一样的这样的一个资产，我们在塑造的是我们赚的是什么？资产的收入。所谓的资产收入就是这个资产我们怎么去塑造出来，我们必须要了解我们的佣金是从哪里来。 Where is our commission come from? Our consumer, our income, our commission is from what? From the consumer purchase the product. 我们是从我们消费者购买我们的产品里面获取我们的佣金收入的。所以我们大家只要有这样的基本的一个想法，我们的收入基本上不差的。我们目标是第一个啊， we need to set our target, we need to be very clear where is our commission come from, then you know how to earn the commission. When you know how to earn the commission, you can really get the passive income. 所以我们知道我们怎么去看到这个钱这个收入的时候呢，我们知道我们的资产收入从哪里来。 OK, 第一个我们的资产收入呢，我们必须要先找到什么？左线、右线都有50个钱。You need to get A line, B line got 50 consumer. 所以我们在 A 线、B 线里面呢，都有50个自动消费者。自动消费者是每一天他都对不对？自行购买消费这个东西，所以我们左边有50个，右边有50个。第一个目标我们是不可以做到。 First target, can we make it or not? So, is it our target also?
Yes.
Is it your target also?
Yes.
Okay, so A line 50, B line 50. This is first challenge.We need to reach, OK? 如果我们第一个我们能够左边右边都有，那这个数目是没有意义的。我们要的是什么？ Auto consumer, 它会自动消费的消费者。左边50个，右边50个 ，first target, 第二个挑战，自动消费者每一个月只要消费一万个 PV， 一万个 PV 等于什么人民币大概一百块人民币，每一个月哦，只消费一张 PV， 一个 valent 包含50 ringgit 60 ringgit Malaysia ringgit。 One person.
Can you repeat that point because you were frozen just now?
Oh, okay. The second challenge is yeah, everybody, every auto consumer, you know, we need target for everybody. Each month, we hit 10,000 PV. Everybody will buy 10,000 PV a month. 10,000 PV is how much in Malaysia ringgit? It's about 60 ringgit. Per person, 60 ringgit is very small amount. But let's say you got 50 people, got 10,000 PV. So how much every month for PV? At least 500,000 PV for A line and B line. So how much your income? I think the one you need to ask Helen to calculate, because Helen know how to calculate. Let's say you got 50 A line, got 50 auto consumer, B line got 50 auto consumer, every month got 50,000, it means that total got 1 million PV. How much your income every month?
1 million.
1 million.
Lovely, you know how much your income?
1万人民币。
Yeah, 所以我们在爱多美，其实你想赚钱很慢，最主要是我们的根基的部分有没有做到？我们的根基有没有50个自动消费者？左边50个，右边50个。如果每一个根基有50个的话，而且每一个人只要每一个月最基本的消费就是1万个 PV， 一万个 PV 就等于差不多每个人只消费100块人民币，这样就够了。所以我们赚钱不是慢，是我们要知道我们的赚钱，我们的收入从哪里来，是从我们是在收到一个资产，这个资产以后可以一段不断不断每一次都在给我们什么，给我们收入，甚至我们在睡觉，我们出国旅行，我们生病了在家里休息，我们照样有收入，这个叫做资产性收入。因为我们就等于是我们做建造了这个资产以后呢，这个资产会不断的那个回馈给我们。那当然有人说它类似养老金一样啊， some people say passive income is like the pension， 啊 ，pension 名在有你待业 is still got income called pension， pension fund， 啊 ，something like that， 你 know， 就是我们这个叫资产性收入，是在于说我们在赚什么的钱，啊，我们在赚什么的钱，因为我们这资产净收入呢，是来自于我们的那个消费者的消费接受我们的道理。我们只要找出这个客户，他每天都喜欢用爱多美啊，爱用者产品，爱用者他喜欢爱用爱多美的产品的话，我们的收入基本上都不低的。So you got this 150 auto consumer, airline and B line, so total about 100 people of auto consumer. This is very good start already. This is very good start already. So you need to ask ourselves, when we going to reach 50 airline, 50 B line for auto consumer? So 我们必须要问我们自己，什么时候我们能够完成，我们能够达至这样的一个目标？我们左线有50个小
Frozen again.
努力的方向，只要我们在努力方向是对的，一个 50 auto consumer A line, 50 consumer B line. So basically, this is a good direction. When you have this kind of collect this kind of direction, this is a income were coming in. Sooner or later, 资产进入自然回来. So it's too far. If you want to dip in explanation, we can get another time to study more. Okay? So you understand?
Yes, yes.
So you can get it. The line is not so good. Sorry for that.
Yeah, it's okay.
So 我们今天把这两个问题大家消化一下。 第一个问题就是 爱多美的产品 为什么好像比较价钱好像比较贵， 其实它不贵， 因为你总会性价比去比较的话， 这产品不贵。 第一个问题， 爱多美 为什么收入好像很慢， 不像有些人一样可以赚很快的快钱。 那我的那个答案就是我们赚的是一个什么资产性收入，资产性收入只要是我们方向是对的， 收入才不会少的，但是我们要努力的方向就是第一个，我们必须要有50个自动消费者，左边50个，右边50个自动消费者，然后每个人每个月只要消费1万块钱PV的产品就可以了，我们这两个方向只要抓得紧，我们的收入就自然而然就会来的。OK， 大家明白吗？我可能没有办法，因为时间关系不能够很详细的，不能够很详细的就 把它分析的很清楚，不过大家如果有问题的话，我们不妨用这两个方向呢，大家来探讨一下如何去得到。因为我们赚的爱多美，我们特别的强调，我们真爱灵魂所强调的是什么？我们要赚的是安稳的钱，我们赚的是安心的钱。我们赚快钱可以，但可能晚上会睡不着觉，因为赚快钱呢，很多时候呢是牺牲别人的利益，牺牲消费者的利益，踩着他们的那个血汗钱上去的。 那些快钱，因为很快公司就不欠了，那我们的那个爱多美，它是一个安稳的事业，它是一个长久事业，那我们就可以一直不断的时间呢，可以有不断的那个稳定的收入，这样明白吗？ So basically, Tommy, we talk about our spiritual. Okay, why our charity our spiritual? Because you earn the money is called a safe money. It's a peaceful money. You won't earn fast money, because fast money you may be because of the selling skill, you know, because a lot of skill, you know, you need to really earn the fast money, and basically that, you know, after end of the day you won't sleep well. You won't sleep well because the money you earn is a fast money. So in Atomy, we earn is what? Peaceful money. So end of the day, we can sleep very well because we are very satisfied. We are very happy. We have a happiness. We have a peaceful mind. This is what we want. This is what we want because whatever we earn is very peaceful. Because we help the consumer to get their good product for them. You know, you're helping the consumer, you're helping ourselves also. That's why we earn the peaceful money. 所以我们赚的是安心的钱，安稳的钱。 那它不是快钱。 Okay, so you want to comment something?
Nothing at the moment. I follow you.
Okay. Okay. So I think these two questions, because today we do have one day seminar. Today, because it's the Labor Day, China, we do have one day seminar. So I think we got more time to continue to share about the product also. So anything you want to share, 有什么产品要跟我们分享的? 我刚才跟大家分享了 Omega 3 嘛, 对不对? 鱼油, 鱼油是一个不错的东西来的, 在中国网页上那个也可以直接购买的, 而且我这个吃鱼油我吃了10多年了, 但是我在4年前找到奥多美的, 我就一直在使用爱多美的鱼油。 So you want to share about the Omega 3? I think there's some more experience to share about.
Yeah. I find that the Omega 3, what I like about it is that it's very small in size, not like the normal Omega 3. I have a problem swallowing capsules and tablets. So our Omega 3, it is so small size. So it's very easy for me to swallow.
Okay, let me translate about not understand. Okay, 我喜欢爱多美的那个鱼油呢，是因为它胶囊是比较细、比较小的，啊，外面很多那个鱼油呢，它胶囊很大，那我在 twin 这个胶囊的时候呢，是有困难的。嗯
，Whenever okay, I consume something, I always go for the quality. I check for the ingredients, and the more I find out about the ingredients inside Atomy's Omega, I'm very impressed by it.
Ah, so when I was choosing the fish, I was very, very, very concerned about the quality. Then when I saw Atomy's Omega, I was very, very, very surprised by the quality of the fish. I was very, very, very surprised.
As what you said, Atomy's Omega 3 has got 65% pure fish oil. Compared to other omegas that we can buy from the pharmacy, it is less than 65%. They can only give you the most 50% or so, or even if they can give you 60% fish oil, firstly, their fish is not as good quality as Atomy's fish oil quality. And secondly, the price is going to be very expensive, which we normal people find it difficult to afford.
所以我们比较起来的话呢，爱多美的那个鱼油呢，相对的反而更价格更合理更便宜啊，因为外面的那个鱼油呢，啊，它的高品质鱼油是非常非常的贵的。嗯，and
if I'm very particular about the nutrition I take, because what I take, I will recommend it to my customers. So I was very impressed by the demonstration of how Omega's Atomy. Atomy's Omega, when you put it in the fridge, it doesn't get frozen compared to other companies' Omega gets frozen. So if I were to introduce this to my customers to eat, I can safely say that, you know, I don't have to worry that this Atomy's Omega is going to clog up their arteries or cause them to have more cholesterol and eventually if they have a stroke or what, then I would feel more guilty because I would be responsible for their health.
啊，对于爱多美这个，对于一些保健品呢，我个人是非常挑剔的。只要我觉得不好的话，我不会介绍给我周边的朋友跟客户的。啊，但是爱多美的这个鱼油呢，我自己本身不断的反复的那个去检测，我们也发现到说，爱多美的鱼油就放在这冰柜里面的冰格，但是上面它都不会结冰。 那其他的那个产品呢？你放介绍把那个鱼油放在冰格的时候呢，它里面打开出来，里面是结冰的，这就表示它的品质是没那么好的。所以我觉得这个在爱多美这个鱼油里面呢，我个人觉得它的品质是非常非常的高的。嗯，And
I find that Atomy's Omega has got vitamin A, vitamin E added to it, so it is something very special. Because many times people go to the pharmacy, they have to buy Omega by itself, vitamin E by itself, so it is more expensive. But now we have vitamin E added to the Omega, and I think there's also turmeric added to it. Extract.
Yeah, so 外面的那些鱼油呢，有些是把那个维他命 E 跟鱼油，那个维他命 E 跟鱼油分开的。那如果把两个加在一起的话，它价格相对的非常贵。那我们的 就在爱多美的产品里面呢，基本上我们加了一个维他命 E 啊，这个东西价格相对的，我们的价格就便宜很多了。So
that's why I truly believe in Atomy products.
Oh, wow！所以我就非常非常相信爱多美的，真的是给我们的，所以杀中精品的啊，因为公司讲得到，它真的做得到的啊。所以我们从一个鱼油一个简单的鱼油就知道，各位不。
Sorry, again, Frank. Sorry to interrupt. I thought you finished.
So, you're finished. You want to continue? Anything you want to add in?
I want to share an experience of one of my customers. She had knee pain. So, she has also financial problems. So, I was recommending Himohim to her, but she couldn't afford. So, I recommended Omega to her. And after she took it, she found that her knee pain went away.
Oh, okay, 我分享一下一个真实的故事啊，在我的客户里面呢，有一个他财务不是很好的，所以我本来是跟他介绍那个幻丽饮，但是因为幻丽饮比较价格比较贵，他就不能够负担。 所以我就介绍EU给他，他的问题就是他膝盖本身有问题啊，有膝盖的问题，所以他用服用了那个爱多美的那个EU以后呢，这个膝盖的问题就减轻了很多，这个就非常非常不简单的。OK， 对 ，Thank you for your sharing. Thank you. OK， 好，这 EU 呢，我们的 EU 真的是在品质方面呢，就可以在跟前外面如果你会比较来讲话。 相对的，爱多美的鱼油是非常非常的那个低廉的价格是非常合理的。那我们要知道说，为什么一般人都需要吃鱼油？我相信年轻的像丹丹可能会觉得说鱼油不太需要吃，哈哈哈。I think most of people they won't consume omega 3. Why? But I think because they only thought they know only old age need the omega 3. Like younger people like Helen and Dandan maybe they don't need the omega 3. Okay. 我跟大家告诉大家哈，鱼油里面有一个成分，这个学术名称叫不饱和脂肪酸。I don't know what is the in English, you know. The I think this is acid, the content of acid, right? 不饱和脂肪酸啊，不饱和脂肪酸白话一点就等于说是这个鱼油里面呢，它是一个好油，是我们身体可以吸收的油。 可以让我们清理我们的那个血管，然 you 后 know? ，Yeah，so this omega 3 is something like you know, it is a good oil. This good oil will help to improve our blood circulation. 我们的血管的外面的油炸食物。I think I think every day we consume a lot of oily food. You know, most of people, I think, some people call it not unhealthy food, but a lot of oily food. And then most of the restaurants, they use the oils. 外面的那个餐厅里面用的油，食用油，基本上很多都是比较属于饱和脂肪酸的，意思说它不是好油，但是吃起来口感非常好. You know, when you go to restaurant, because you eat a lot of food, it's oily food. The oil is not a good oil. It may be very bad oil. So our body basically if very consume a lot of bad oil, so it's a one of a burden. So 我们身体在我这个负担是造成什么结果？我们血管会硬化，我们血液不流通，所以我们需要鱼油。你看一下我们现在所有周边里面的那个城市，多数人啊，多。 餐厅用的油是什么油？他会用很好的油吗？他会用那很健康的油给大家使用吗？多数餐厅都不会。 I think a lot of restaurants, I think even though in Malaysia, you know, you use a car oil is very very bad oil. I think I can say that you know in Malaysia those mama store, you can check with mama store what kind of oil they use. Then you know. How much burden for our body? 我们的身体到底有多少负担？这个负担就造成我们都有血管的问题啊！所以我们要预防这个部分呢，我们最好是什么 ？You go for omega 3. 我们要尽早去服用啊，鱼油的。 什么人需要服用 omega 3? So what type of consumer, what type of people they need omega 3? I can tell you the answer is everybody. Everybody, no matter your age, you are young or old, it's the same. Because we consume about the same oil. You go out and eat, just basically that, you know, you create a lot of burden for our body. You don't know. We only come to certain age, oh, they see, oh, now you got effect already. You got heart attack. Now the heart attack also very young by the age. 我们现在很多心脏病的人，有心脏病爆发的人呢，心肌梗 现在的人都很年轻的，不是老人才会有的。 And the answer is what? Omega 3. Then you go for the cheap omega 3, go for atomic omega. 所以我们知道说这个 艾多美的产品里面呢有很多很多值得跟我们分享一下的。 真的啊，因为我们在不同的那个环境里面呢，所以大家今天会比较专注在 omega 3啊，不妨大家多去用这方面去了解、去吸收。我们来读到 in atomic，so you know how to study，you know you understand more，then you can see that you know our atomic product is very cheap。 How come you give this kind of quality and give and only sell at this price? Then you were very surprised. You know, why? 为什么这么好的东西你要卖那么便宜？这个都一般上都不，如果你了解爱多美的那个所谓的那个品质，所谓的产品的成分的时候，你就会给你就问自己同样的问题：为什么你要卖那么便宜？啊，这么好的产品啊，那你的为什么要卖那么便宜？一样的道理。 当我们多了解爱多美产品的时候呢，你就可以跟我们在这个群这个平台多分享，让我们消费者多明白，啊，然后我们用这个方式来让消费者明白的时候呢，消费者就比较容易接受爱多美的东心，因为他知道我们的品质在那边。OK， like say you know, let's say go for the consumer, some people they cannot afford Timohin, then you can go for others because other product also can serve the purpose also. You know, but you need to see what is the status. 我们从一个一个问题来解决。哎，懂？Hemoglobin呢，幻丽影呢，是解决身体所有的问题。为什么？它在塑造我们一个 antibody， 它是塑造我们的免疫系统。 Okay, hemoglobin is a all in one. It solve all the problem because it is the in the we call it total antibody. Antibody is our cells. You know, our body cells is a protection, but two different problems, you know, like old age, we need to have ginkgo as well, because the omega 3, maybe it can serve the what you call it, the cell, the blood circulation, but you won't up to the have you got memory issue, you know, you need to improve the memory, so you need ginkgo, you know. So you have different kind of problem, you have different kind of issue, you need to sort it out one by one. Yeah. So I think today we also talk about cosmetic, you know. Cosmetic, you know, some people they have cosmetic problem because of the body is not healthy. So we come to your surface, you come to your face, sometimes it won't help because some certain cosmetic only cover the surface because the inner you got problem already because the antibody is very weak. 这化妆品好像效果没那么好，是因为什么？它本身体质已经很弱了，它体质已经不好了，所以我们从体质上面也要去着手。我们把它改变它的体质的时候，它的皮肤自然也会出现光滑，出现比较好。 这就是从里面散发出来的一些状况，所以有时候这个东西问题的东西呢，它不是一个简单问题，它可能是全面性的。因为maybe because you look at the face, not only one problem, because the body got issue already. We do not know, but you will ask the customer won't tell you. So 如果我们不多了解客户的需求的时候呢，我们真的不知道怎么提供去满足他的需求。So I think today is good enough for the AJA meeting. Because we do for 百分之九十大家分享产品的信息，分享个案，然后我们能够有。 最好能够有一些分享正面的书，这个今天我们没有谈的书的内容，因为时间关系我们没有谈的书内容，还丢了几个问题，让他去消化一下。 我们在从事爱多美里面所面对的一些状况的问题，包括客户会问我们的问题，包括我们自己也会问我们自己的问题。那我们希望在通过这个平台里面呢，能把大家的问题都解释清楚。I think today we will follow the step by step of other meeting, but the key point here is the other meeting is the platform of the sharing. We share about the story, we share about the product, but today we don't sell the book or the conference, you know. But I think it's good enough because we have to share each other, then we share the customer as well.
Ray,
we share more of the customer.
You have been using a cream on your face, isn't it? The other time you said you tried the foam cleanser and all that, and then you said you
yeah.
a cream on your face. What cream is that? And I want to know what are the results, how you feel about it after using it.
Now, how I look like? And I look younger? Like,
Your face is more shiny.
I use the hormone all in one. On the hormone, you have the four set.
Four
set is the cleanser. Four set is a basic the basic
evening,
set. You know?
Evening four
I
set and
four
Om only one.
For more than two three years already. Almost all in one. Almost all in one is only I use it. I think last month. Almost all in one. 我才用一个月而已的。
So how do you feel after using it for 1 month?
So how do you look at?
Shining.
The face, you know, the skin, got more shining, you know. More important is that, you know, make me look younger lah.
Do you find that it's too oily for your face as a man?
I don't think so, it's okay.
It's okay.
It's
not too oily for
you. My skin is basically oily. I got a lot of oil. But when I clean it, you know, I use a cleanser, clean it, then it's more stable. Mine is an oil-based skin. Because I think no more important is so, because I recently consume about Himohim also, you know, every day one pack, because last time I only take 1 week, one pack. Yeah, now go back. I mean, every day I continue. 现在我开始呢，幻丽颖，我一天用一包，所以可能因为幻丽颖的关系呢会更好。I think he more him will help also. Then. I try a lot of the other for almost 1 or 2 months already. MSM.
Mm.
The joint. Mm. Yeah, because I'm the sportman because I really use I still play badminton. Then my joints got some pain. The knee also got pain.
It's located now.
So I use omega 3 and MSM, you know. Huh?
So after using MSM, you find that your joints not painful anymore.
I think initially when I use it, it become more painful, you know. More painful. I think maybe because of the history, because of the it come up. I think the painful come out about a month now. But I continue use it then up now, not okay already. Now stable already. Now stable already. Come more pain, right kind of product. Yeah, but I still continue use it. 我在用那个 MSM, 就是那个呼吸.
Your line is not good. We can't hear what you're saying. He's out. Helen, Ray is out.
The line is very bad.
Yeah. Okay, welcome back, Ray.
Welcome back.
But his computer is frozen.
Yeah, sorry. My line just cut off. I don't know why. Yeah, sorry for that. I think, yeah.
Frozen again.
Yeah.
Okay, I think.
Now because NCO, the Zoom meeting is very good, but the light. Okay, I think.
Yeah.
I think basically you'd better talk with Cantonese.
Okay.
Because, yeah, these days, attendance all understand Cantonese. Okay.
Great, except me. Yeah, because I need time to prepare in Cantonese to switch my thoughts to Cantonese.
If
daily conversation is okay, you know, because every conversation it just goes smoothly. But when you want to talk about give a lecture, so it's different. That you have to make your sentences.
Yeah.
It's very challenging.
It's okay. Some words, if you can speak Cantonese, you can speak Cantonese, and you cannot speak Cantonese, you can ask to Ray the translate.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I think everything we can try. No issue.
Yeah,
I can speak Cantonese also, but people don't understand only. it's like I speak Korean also. I can speak Korean, but people who understand, that's not my problem. It's Korean problem.
Right. People think you're speaking Russian.
very good. I think we have very good section. I think we share each other, so we keep it up, you know, to get everybody learn more about the product, learn more about the sharing. I think we need to learn a lot. We need to get more story also, you know. Like I think Faith is share very good experience or story, you know. You know, right. Some people maybe cannot afford for the him or him. Then we go for Omega 3. I think this is very good experience, a good story. We need to get more. I think when we get more, then we can share to our group and share to our consumer also. So now, I think this is more.
Yeah. Actually, the Faithly have so many experience with Hemohim. Faithly have so many experience with Hemohim. So, I think
I heard Ruben also got Yeah, I heard Ruben also got very, very, very good. Yeah. So next time, I get Ruben to share about the story about him.
Yeah, good.
Good. Yeah. So, but Ruben also very good. So yeah, I think you can share a lot of all these stories, you know, more important, you know, because our target is very simple. You need to get to know about the product and share to our consumer and create them, convert them to become an auto consumer. You need to get more auto consumer. So every day we work, just focus on auto consumer. Plus, everybody have 10,000 PV a month, 10,000 PV a month. I think this one, if we target for these two, so that it can easy to reach our target, our dream also. Okay, so 我们只要每天重复的去找到我们的 auto consumer 就是180%那个产品爱用者，每天都有增加一个产品爱用者，然后每天都每个人都能够完成一万的 PV 的目标，这是两个东西，只要我们做到了，基本上我们就离成功不远。Every day we need to focus these two things. First thing is auto consumer. Second thing is 10,000 PV per person per month. Correct, Helen?
Correct.
So you need to have direction from Helen. Helen says yes, then you follow. Follow. <the work. laughs> Okay. So yeah, thank you everybody. 我们谢谢大家。Now, almost to the end of the ten for 10:19. 丹丹有什么东西要补充要说话的吗？今天没看到你，大家都想念你。
暂时没有了。
喂，丹丹，听到吗？
暂时没有了。
没有了 ，OK， 好，那你就那个啊，谢谢大家的参与啊 ，Thank you for everybody for sharing 啊 ，Thank you Helen for your time as well。
OK，See you。
감사합니다。
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 Bye-bye.
Thank you.
This Tuesday Chinese meeting, no?
Tuesday.
This week, Tuesday,
okay.
China
so
meeting,
this, no. Because of the long holiday.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Okay, see you next week. Okay, bye-bye.
Yes, stop. For, because of, yeah, because of a long holiday. So Helen? 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 Helen?
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Can you hear me now?Okay, when you want to teach us about the demonstration, the day you mentioned, me and Faith Lee?
Okay.
So when you set the time, so we can come in to learn about the demonstration.
Did you mention
about the demonstration center? Let us know the time, then me and...
You mean today, right?
Today, I don't know, you check with the Faith, what time is it available, then we come in to learn the how to practice on the demonstration center. Did they mention about the demonstration center, right?
Yeah. Do you know the facelift number?
Yeah, maybe. What number, handphone number?
What's it?
I don't have a handphone number. I don't have it.
Okay. I will check later. And I think you need to check your internet because so cut very frequently.
I look at it. The Zoom still okay. Because the Zoom is okay, but go to Google, then very bad.
But Zoom also bad, so late.
Not good, right?
Yeah, very late.
Yeah, I don't know, because recently my house internet very bad.
Actually, the face.
Not only my house, I think the local, the area, the whole area also same thing.
Facelift line and your line different?
Different because different location, area.
Oh, your internet very late. Okay, anyway, I will check later Facelift and...
The area.
Okay.
Yeah, let me know.
Okay, let you know.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. Bye bye.
Thank you. See you.
See you.